there's some more recent research and studies that show quite the opposite, that people of a higher weight are more likely to survive traumatic surgeries, that they're more likely to survive heart attacks rather than their thin counterparts suffering the same ailments. And I know that you must not have read what I have read, or else you would feel differently.
No,